This tutorial will show you the basics of using Moon Animator.
First, download Moon Animator and open Roblox Studio. Go to the plugin tab and open the character inserter. With it you can insert any avatar into Roblox Studio.